Birthplace of silent film actress Jean Arthur in the Lake City went up in flames this afternoon. Plattsburgh firefighters responded to the fire at 94 Oak Street shortly after noon today. Most of the fire was concentrated in the back of the three-story apartment building. The cause is still under investigation. A historic plaque was placed at that property back in 2015 in honor of Arthur.